Homer Hanky is back, and today we got to see the new ones for this season. Fans are eager to wave them in the wild card series.
Our hitters have been hitting pretty good this year.
A playoff run brings back a Twins tradition.
Let's get the Homer Hankies going again, huh? Been 87, 91, we had it cool. Going.
My husband has one from when they won the World Series, so we bought one today when we were at the store.
Part of the fabric of Minnesota sports history.
I experienced it in 87, and I can't wait to experience it with him this year.
A wild card run has fans returning to their roots.
We flew in from Baltimore, Maryland to come see the Twins.
All ready to proudly wave.
It's front and back.
That Twins flag, a true beacon for playoff baseball.
Hope we're going to get all of our injured players back and be at full strength.
I think we'll win the whole thing.
Well, in case you didn't know, the Homer Hankies are red since the MLB banned white towels in stadiums. You can get a free Homer Hanky at all of the Twin home playoff games, or you can buy them for $4 at a local CUB Foods.